Welcome to Asma in the kitchen.
Thank you.